So today we're going to talk about bevel up and bevel down planes. And I say, what's the deal? You know, let's get this straight. There's been, some confusion about the difference between bevel up and bevel down planes. And I've had people ask me I'm going to buy a plane. Should I buy a bevel up or a bevel down plane? And I say, yes, buy one of each. There's a big difference between bevel up and bevel down and what they do for you.